So, nandito na kami ngayon sa airport. So,
I'm here. Kasama ba ako dun sa isang vlog?
Yeah, you are.
Ayun mo yung ano?
I think second yung second week vlog ko. Kasama ka dun. Yeah.
Pipicturean
ka ba? Pipicturean ka ba namin? So, we're moving without walking.
Walk-a-later.
We're riding the walk-a-later. Is that what you call it? The walk-a-later? So, sobrang ano niya ni Ai sa vlogs ko. Always siya nandiyan sa vlogs ko.
She's the bummer with all of her vlogs.
Yeah. Here at the airport, and we're here to eat. Say hi, Athena.
Hi.
Yeah, this is my little sister. She's talking. She's vlogging. Go. Do you like pizza?
I like pizza.
Do you like ate?
I like ate. Little bullshit.
Oh my god, the lighting is so good because of the sun. The sun is like there. Sun. Say hi. Hi. What's your name? The gates. Okay, so I'm running around to find some earphones because I forgot my earphones in the Philippines and I need some earphones. So I found some. Oh my god, JBL. How much is a speaker? I just want to buy a speaker na lang. $129. Okay. Hindi ko kinaya yung speakers nila. Hindi ko kinaya. Oh my god, ang mahal. Okay, so bibili na lang ng earphones. What to do? Okay, I have only 100 riyal, so I'm just gonna go with the Mura. Look at the earphones and stuff.
A few moments later.
For like 2 days or something, but this time I would like I think I'm gonna stay in the airport for like 5-6 hours because my flight will be in the morning next day. So yeah, I'm kind of excited but kind of sad because I won't be going back here in Riyadh because I'm gonna exit that. So kind of, it's kind of been sad for me because I grew up in Riyadh. But yeah, that's life. It's just accepting. So let's have. I'm gonna wait for like 10 hours in the airplane. So make the best of it. And I'll see you. Again, I'll see you when I'm in the Philippines now. And I'm just waiting for my titas and I will go on to the gates now. So that's the update for today. So yeah, that's it. And I have a lot of things to bring, like this bag, my laptop, this little maleta, and this one, which will I give to my tita who am I, which is hinihintay ko ngayon. So yeah, that's it. I'll be editing the vlogs and soon, kita nyo na sila soon. So yeah, that's it. Boarding na kami, and I'll be going to Rojas na, and I'm super happy because I just want to sleep because I think I slept for like 1 hour or just 30 minutes, then that's it, then I feel awake, drink Pepsi so I can be awake, and yeah, and I've been deciding what, because I'm so bad because I don't have any gifts for my friends. So I'm thinking what to give them, but I think I really don't have anything to give them because I don't know what they would like. If they're boys, I don't know how their minds work. So yeah. So I'm just waiting for the boarding and yeah, time check, it's 3, 3:17. Yeah, it's 3:17. And I'm not, I didn't sleep. So, this is life. Kakayanin ko. Wait.